Hello everyone, welcome to Lectures by Aparna. Today let's discuss a gate question from Analog Electronics. So I'll read the question. Assuming the op-amp to be ideal, the voltage gain of the amplifier shown below. So this is a circuit, I'm having four options. So let's start analyzing the circuit. Okay, so since the op-amp is ideal, the current entering the two inputs of the op-amp is 0 ampere. Also, we are assuming the condition voltage at the non-inverting terminal is equal to the voltage at the inverting terminal. So, remembering these two, let's start the analysis. Consider, let's name this node as node A. Let the current entering this node be I1 and this current be I2. Since the V0 is connected here and this is short circuited, the voltage here will be V0. So I am going to apply KCL at node A. So applying KCL at this node, the current entering is equal to current leaving. So current entering is I1 is equal to current leaving this node is I2 plus 0 ampere. This 0 ampere. Okay. So we get I1 is equal to I2. Now, the voltage at this non-inverting terminal, this voltage is 0 volt. So, using this condition, same voltage will be present at this node, 0 volt. The voltage at this point will also be 0 volt. Therefore, we can write the equation for I1 as this voltage Vi minus the voltage at this point 0 volt divided by resistance R1 is equal to I2 will be equal to this 0 minus V0 divided by R2. From this we can write Vi by R1 equal to minus of V0 by R2, or the voltage gain V0 by Vi is equal to minus of R2 by R1. So this is the voltage gain of this amplifier. Therefore, answer is option A, minus R2 by R1. If this video has helped you, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.